Let's kill towers. Nice. Let's kill mid. Is nullifying orb 2? Jesus. Any comments on the semifinals, Danny? Any. Nice try, G2. Nice try. Hopefully my map awareness is a little bit better this time.
Chapanya.
He has two turns left. Woo! He's not a spreader. I bet you it's gonna be. I think it's. I'm telling you, I think C9's gonna win today. I'm telling you right now, C9 will 3-0 Fnatic. 3-0. Guaranteed. Like, no joke. Actually, it's gonna be 3-1 because C9 always has that one random game where they're just suck. Where they just suck real hard. Aw, shit. Fuck, man. Fuck you, Heimer. I just want to fight him. So he's just gonna not fight? Ow. Shit, I should have, minion de-ritualized the cannon before I went in like that. Oh, man. Oh, I think if I stayed for that, could have been 1-for-1. Oh, maybe I pussied out though. Maybe it's worth to go 1-for-1 like that. But he had two turrets nailing me. And if I didn't take my W, then the turrets would have. The turrets and the minions would have been chasing me too. Don't know, actually. Well, either way though, I got both of the summers out. No, actually, he just barriered. He didn't flash. He just barriered. Looks The fuck? What the fuck? The fuck? Guys? What the fuck was that? That nullifying orb though really cucked me in that 1v1. Fuck that shit, man. Anything to look good for Twitch chat, man. My kitty is insane now. Then you miss the cannon. And then you hate life. Hey Mujib, thanks to the Prime sub, man. Raysack, thanks to the Twitch Prime sub. Thunder Prince, thanks to the Prime. Potato Man Bruv, thanks to the Prime. Bunnies Don't Meow, thanks to the Prime. Oh man, there's so many subs. Holy crap. I mean, I love it. I love you guys. If I can't casually shout them all out while I'm in game. Hey, come back! I need you! I need you to win! Oh my god, fuck me. I should have ignite. It's probably worth it to pop ignite for barrier though, actually. I should do that more often. NV25, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. CBGM, thanks for the Prime. Champy Gorilla, thanks for the 100 bits, man. Thank you, buddy. Yeah, I got all of them, right? V9 Jack, did I shout you out, man? Dude, thank you guys so much, man. Bunch of subs today. Thank you.
Treat.
I get my ignite off. Can't get it in range. It's fine. Shut up, chat! You're pissing me off!
Chapanya!
Shut down! Oh, do I have R9K on? I should turn that off. I don't remember the last time I've had R9K on.
Chapanya.
Nah. Oh wow. What a god. Yeah, I could bait this maybe. Ooh. Holy crap, I almost threaded the needle there. Oh my god, that was actually almost an insane chain. I kinda got hyped off of that. Damn. That would've been nuts, holy shit. Rookie makes the block E look point and click. Shifter makes it look useless. Hey, come on, dude. I've hit most of mine. Come on, man. That was a hard one. See? Like, it would have hit, but it's Heimer. It's out of my control. See? I hit it again! I'm insane! The stretch is too good. Well, let's not get carried away here, guys. I did land the hook, or I did land the chain. The chain was the reason why that gank was even able to be pulled off. I think they're gonna FF, but I could be wrong. Yo, Max GM, thanks for the prime sub, man. S3 in, thanks for the prime sub, and Nano Break, thanks for the prime sub. Thank you guys very much. Appreciate it. I think I could take the all off? Pretty sure.
Chapanya.
that kind of sucks. I think, I'm pretty sure you are'd my, I'm pretty sure you are'd my thingamabob. He are'd my R. Because I'm pretty sure I was supposed to insta-kill him there. Like, he's not very tanky at all. Because I was missing a lot of fucking damage, to be honest. I'm pretty sure you are'd it. But it's like point blank range, I couldn't even see. Cam no R, Soraka no R. Let's fuck him up. We should have gotten Herald a while ago. We're just like running around getting kills. Nice. That's not even happened, actually. Doesn't seem like they're gonna open, so we should just play like, they're not gonna. Oh my god. Yeah, I missed. Fuck, holy shit. HEIMER kind of fucked me, holy crap. Well, this guy flashed. They struck hard again. And then I just got fucked. Jesus. Alright, let's get Herald. Nothing's really been happening for like last like 5 minutes. Kinda just been like trolling and just killing shit, so let's just get Herald and end this shit. Before we actually throw the game. Really bad. Oh? Holy shit. What the f- Take the lad! Did we get the Herald? Hey, we got it. I'm telling you, something bad is gonna happen this game. I just have a feeling. I have a real big bad feeling. Something bad is gonna happen. I'm not gonna like it.
I think Shiphtur would be an amazing duo key partner.
Oh, he missed again! Yeah, work on those, my dude. That is annoying. A little bit. He keeps missing his R's. Shit. No, I should have won that. What am I doing? I should have just double chained. I have Zhonya's for this fucker. Fuck! I wanted to get like the edge of the W, but also like use it to gain range or distance. Oh my god, I'm just playing so bad now. Oh, I need this game to be over because this game is just bad for my fucking brain. I feel like, there's nothing happening with this game, so it's just like I'm not even thinking. My brain's just off. I'm like playing down to the level now, you know what I mean? Actually, Jack's coming up. I guess it's back. I need this game to be over so I can start playing an actual League of Legends game. Plus, this Heimer is actually low-key, like, kind of strong now. Huh. Lucian's top. Lucian's top. Lucian's top. Lucian's top. Can we actually play the game? See, this is what I'm talking about. Like, this game is so stupid. Can we actually just play the game, guys? Like, we just started Dragon solo. Lucian went top. It's a 4v5. I have a feeling he's gonna go for it. Hey, jungler, come. Alright, let's get vision, let's get picks, and let's do this Baron thing properly. Let's do it. I shot up the red trinket, actually. Fuck me. This yellow trinket's so useless.
Japania.
Patience.
Chapanya. Chapanya.
We're not doing anything with that pick? Or... Camille's up now. That's not too bad, we got a lot of kills. Sad though, we got so many picks and we couldn't even force Baron very well. I guess like Heimer's too scary though, huh? Need to kill Heimer maybe? It's hard though. We have a mountain, infernal, skies. Ooh. I don't know if that's enough. Ah, one tick off. Holy crap, I can't believe the wolf just like ran in after. That was crazy, I can't believe he actually got that kill too. He's really strong. That's a lot of damage.
Chapanya.
Nice, good hook. Beast mode. Got nothing. Not bad, not bad. I think it'd be cloud. I got it back. I got nothing. Oof, good shit, boys. Ooh, actually I definitely don't really need this. I think it's better to get the double pinks right now. Cause I'm probably gonna look to go death cap next anyways. Amp tote would be for like void if I wanted to go void. I don't want to make it too obvious that we're doing Dragon or Baron right now, so I'm not moving over. Woo! Holy shit. Oh my. That didn't work out very well at all. What the hell? What happened? Hammer just fucked us, I guess. Where next? I gotta be a little careful. I don't have lasagnas for if Camille jumps on me. Just kind of spook.
Chapanya. Chapanya.
That exhaust was insanely good by Soraka. Holy crap. Or was it Jin? Oh, Jin was exhaust. Whoever's exhaust that was insane exhaust. Holy crap. They must have vision on me on the side there, I feel like.